Today we're going to be reviewing the Ryse Lychee Ice.
Ryse Max.
Oh, it's a Max.
Mm-hmm. 6% disposable device.
So it has 6% NIC.
Mm-hmm. Battery, 450.
Milliamp battery.
Mm-hmm. Liquid, 3 milliliters e-liquid.
So what's that about? 600 to 900 hits, depending on how the battery burns it and whatnot. Something like that. It's close. Mm-hmm. There's no owl in it?
That's what it looks like.
Check it out. Peace.
Clean.
Show me the bottom. I thought for sure it would have an owl on it for her because of the outside of it.
No lights or anything, but tastes good. Tastes like lychee ice.
Let me get a rip.
Hits nice and smooth. Oh, there's a little blue light.
The vapor production is really good. Yeah. It's actually a pretty small device, is it not? Like, it almost...
It's the size of my finger. Literally. I have a fat finger, but...
I do not.
Size of my finger.
Alright, guys. If you liked the video, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment on what you want us to review next.